Wouldn't have done this if the thing hadn't been so close.
Good work. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. The flies are looking healthy right now. Okay, Ben. No comment.
That's why they're poor. I'm using explosive rounds on a gator. Wonder why it's damaging it.
Yeah. Ça devrait suffire. D'accord. Aha! You are here! Très, très bien. I have made the arrangement, and our customers are waiting. This patch is what we call vin de table. Yes? No preliminary, just action. It's not that sophisticated, but you know not every occasion is sophisticated, eh? Vous comprenez? But is there a way? Be gentle. It must arrive safely, s'il vous plaît.
decides to jump it.
Do the same, eh?
I have some ideas.
Pour les jeunes, peut-être. No one will complain about this.
To see you.
Got some more work for you. Okay, I just found out that the Braithwaites and Danny Lee are cooking shine out in the swamps of Bayou Noir. So, seeing as they gave me such a warm welcome on my return, I figure it's only polite to repay the favor. There's an old stash of explosives, the good stuff. I'll show you on the map. That should make short work of any stills they're using. Plenty of routes in there. You could hijack their supply wagon, you could even go by river. But I'll leave that to you. It's time to hit 'em hard, where it hurts.
This gets in the way.
Ah, ah.
time limit. They've been riled up, they know exactly where I am. Since they didn't bother me still. So. Plus a hit center mass with the arrow. A hit, but not lethal.
Should we play at your funeral?
The Benny Hill theme. Given that some of them are running around, they probably are aware.
Lemoyne, don't forgive! Raiders, stick together!
Back him out! coming your way, traitor.
Let's be honest.
Remember, not like us.
Remember this targets. Like Primal. Like using the bow, however. Thank you.
Hey there. Made it in one piece. So, we good then? Excellent. That just sent a clear enough message. I'd say you've earned yourself a drink.
Thought I'd find you here. What the hell you think you're playing at?
It's all right.
That was a real dumb move.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought I warned you.
You know, all them years, I never realized just how much a coward you really are.
You go to hell, Maggie.
Oh, I already have. And let me tell you, you will like it. My God. Just look at these bastards, Danny Lee. You think they'll give a single damn about you? I mean, who's this sap?
Bartholomew Braithwaite.
Yeah, I know who you are. So, your family's running moonshine now, huh? How the mighty have fallen.
You're finished. Stay finished. Well, I swear, next time, you'll burn for good.
You know, next time you should send someone more intimidating.
Don't you worry about that. Come on.
Thanks for stopping by, fellas. Oh, I have barely even started. Come on, let's have that drink.
Days, I really miss my sister. She always knew what to do.
Marcel speaks to me about Calvados one more time, I swear I'll wring his neck.
Nice gun belt.
I can't really fault you so far. Good work.
Well, the toxic and flammable moonshine might actually be useful. Betting the bar would be useful as well. Oh, I am definitely going for the band.
What's wrong? Why you hang around like a bad smell?
Yeah, that's horrible. Yeah, it's horrible too. The horse might not be so bad. See, it looks like it might be a nice one, but some of the clothing choices are bad to worse. How far I can afford this.
Anyone would think you don't have any work to do.
Hey,
With you in a moment, huh? I have some ideas.
Doesn't look like it actually advanced much while I was on that mission.
Good to see you.